welcome to round 7 of the Southern Counties Off-Road Comp Safari Championship at Plurenden Farm.
got to get back because we've got an emergency in the woods.
No worries, we'll make a way over.
So after a dry morning, the weather came in the afternoon, with the rain spicing up the action and making the course very slippery. After a slippery day's racing, here's what the leaderboard looked like, with Rob Jones coming first overall. Congratulations to Damien Porter, who wins the Southern Counties Off-Road 2018 Championship.